You're listening to Tech Vibe Radio, Pittsburgh's only talk show exploring the region's fast-growing technology industry and entrepreneurial community. Here are your hosts, the Pittsburgh Technology Council's Jonathan Kersting.
Our Tech Vibe neighborhood tour continues deep into the Strip District, and we have a special fill-in co-host, Jeremy Garvey. And so, Jeremy, real fast about yourself. So you're with Cozen.
Yeah. So
new firm in town. What's going on with that?
So opened the Cozen office in the last week. Really strong practice in venture, middle market M&A, and unabashedly middle market.
And what I'm really excited about tonight is the fact that we are on location. We're with Oxford Development. They are bringing us TNT tonight. And I have Joe Tosi here.
They've kind of gone through several market turns and have been really kind of on the forefront of a lot of significant development projects in Pittsburgh.
It's becoming a town for entrepreneurs, which is why we have Jim Rooney with us today.
I think two elements when I think of the strength of the culture that you know, hopefully my family played a big role in are what I call the balancing of task and relationship or human factors and performance. And I look at my grandfather, who was really a phenomenal relationship manager, whatever you want to call it. And you know, human dignity was really important to him.
And we have Chris Myers here from Excel for Apps.
What compelled you to move in this direction? Because it seems like there's something pulling, you know, a lot of folks this way.
We were looking at broadening our expanding here in Pittsburgh. And it's also central as well. So you can attract talent from both, I'm going to say, the east and the west and the north, and also from the south hills as well. So it really is great and really central.
Keep your dial tuned right here. This is Jonathan Kersting.
And Jeremy Garvey.
Learn more about the Pittsburgh Technology Council by going to pghtech.org.